Alrighty, folks, welcome back once again right here inside my base on HCTeams.com. We got Hibajubu. That'd be very good, but that's, you know, also very hard. Thank you to Faction... Oh, jeez, folks, Faction Thought, come on. Okay, keep it family-friendly. This is a family-friendly channel here, but I apologize. F-Show Sharpie. So, wow! I actually, me and Cheater and Obabobo. Oh my goodness! That's Clippy Dippy! Oh my goodness, Clippy is in diamond! Well, how is that even possible? Oh, we're gonna shoot him! Oh! What? PvP timer? He's in diamond armor! Oh my goodness, oh, who is this guy? Mighty Taco! Oh, we got him, folks! Oh! Supsy, whoopsie, whoopsie, doopsie. Who do we got here? Oh, Little Jimmy's! Just, here he is in the flesh, folks. So, I wanted to take out Bango Bobos. Oh my goodness, wait, I just saw a guy. Oh, there's invisible people! Who is this? Oh my goodness, he's got a fire sword! Oh! Oh! Oh, wow! Blacks only, folks. What? He's the scum of the earth. Scum of the earth. Come in front of my door, you hood rat scum. I'll shoot you up live. I got a little ring-a-dinger, so... Oh, here he is now! Oh, we got him! Look at that, you scumbag. He's a hood rat, folks. He thinks he's some sort of hotshot. Oh, my goodness, wait a second. Oh, we're gonna get him, folks! Oh, son of a gun! Oh! Come on. Oh, we got him again! Oh, get me in this corner, you son of a gun! Oh, we've got him. Okay, we just gotta get him now. Okay, come on. We've gotta do it, folks. Oh my goodness, no! Yeah, we've got him, folks. Wait, he looks like he's speed hacking! What in the world?! He just hacked, folks! That's undoubtable! That is... What the heck? Fill this. That is a big hole, folks. Very, very big. We see a guy! Dunked! Oh, we're gonna get him! Oh, let's shoot him up! Oh, wait, he's got a fire bow! Oh, he's gonna get me, folks! Oh, my! Oh, we've got him! Oh, he got me too, folks! He got me too! Oh, my! Whoa, he's doing some damage, folks. He is doing some damage. Whoa, holy cannoli, he's doing some big boy damage. You can't do it to me. I can do it to you, though, you dumbo bumbo. Oh, man, that would have been who just hit me up? Folks, we just got Little Jimmy's! We've got him ourselves! We got him! Oh, my goodness, folks, these are his goodies here! Oh, my goodness, folks, he was invisible trying to come inside! But we didn't let him, folks! We took him out! We took out that scum of the earth! We got Little Jimmy's! Oh my goodness, let's give myself a round of applause. Oh, Little Jimmy's is back! Wait, is that him? No, that's Justin! We've got the goodies. Oh my goodness, folks. Best set since the 90s, folks. Justin's, watch out! Oh, he's a goner. What's going on? Oh no, that's it. That is it. Son of a gun. If he gets in, and I just gave him a couple smackers, he got taken out live. Jimmy's helmet? Well, not anymore, buddy boy. I hoped that some of the items would go in here, but I don't think they did. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness gracious, folks. We got his sword. Detrimental. Well, it was detrimental for you, Little Jimmy's, you son of a gun. This is the best Let's Play ever, folks. We took out Little Jimmy's. This is so marvelous, folks. This sword is top of the line. We got him, folks. We got him. Oh my goodness. This is amazing, folks. Absolutely amazing. I hope you enjoyed it. I sure did. I'll catch you right here next time. Hello, folks, and welcome back once again. Oh my goodness, it's Clippy! Oh, we've shot him! Oh my goodness, what is he doing here? He's in cahoots with LOL Creepers! This guy is on crack cocaine! This guy has gold booties! Here he is, folks, Clippy himself, right outside my base. A known herd rat goes back decades on the old Alex PvP Let's Play channel. You know, this guy, if you're a longtime subscriber, you know he's a hood rat. Oh, it's blacks only! Oh, God! no! No, it's over, folks! It's over! It's over! Why can't I get out? I cannot let blacks only kill me! Oh, no! Oh, why can't I get out? What the heck? Oh, no, this isn't gonna happen. I need to get out. I need to get out. It, nope, nope. I'm contacting administrators. I'm contacting administrators, folks. I cannot get out of my base. I cannot get out. I cannot get out of my base. Why wasn't the door opening? Oh, my goodness. Pull out. Oh, no. Son of, I'm contacting J-Halt. No, 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 no. That is J-Halt's bootleg piece of crap server that he hosts out of a van in downtown Chicago, folks. Nope, 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 nope. That's not a death, folks, because I could not get out. That was pure lag on J-Halt's shithole server, and I apologize, folks, for my family viewers, but that's what it is. It is a piece of crap. It was undeniable, and I even broke a dirt, folks. I broke a dirt open. Clippy killed all attacks. That's an ancient artifact. Whoopsie. I think we'd be in the glory hole, folks. Adios and goodbye. I will catch you right here next time. You know, I am highly skilled in the PvP department, in the building department. I am a redstone pro. Okay, folks, welcome back once again. Because let's imagine here, folks, somebody hears, here's the sticky pistons going, pow, pow, and they just do that, folks. They just chuck a pearl. But yeah, nobody here now. But whoopsie, it is exactly as we would have. Oh, oh, oh my goodness. Oh, what do we got here, folks? A Kavisavi. I don't even know what I'm talking about, folks. Oh, goody, I've got a slowness on me now. What a kind young man. Alex schedules his crap. What are you talking about, J-Halt? I don't think that's family friendly. Oh, my, oh, my. Oh, wow, these are opposition goodies, folks. My base is a hoodlum hotspot. Oh, no, wrong blocks. Oh, no, this is it. This is it, folks. Son of a gun. Son of a gun. I bet we just blew it. Okay, wait, no, no, no. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, wait, no, we don't want to do that. Oh, no, 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 no. Ooh, ooh. Oh, my goodness, does it work? Oh, what the heck? Oh, no, oh, no. What is this? What is this? Oh, no, son of a gun. Let's just see, just for chucks and giggles, folks. Just to humor myself, as they say. All right, adios, goodbye, hope you enjoyed. This is a total disaster. I'm shutting down my YouTube channel. This redstone crap, send your letters to Mojang. Adios, goodbye, and I will see you right here next time. Hello, folks, and welcome back. Okay, let's shoot him. Oh, son of a gun. Oh, my goodness, what are the odds? What are the odds? I got him again? Oh my goodness, somebody must have installed a- Oh! Oh! Oh my goodness, good thing I have feather falling! Oh! What do I do? What do I do? Oh my, oh my, hopefully this goes up to the top. Okay, false alarm, folks, F home! Oh my goodness. We have to fill that hole, folks. Message, Obibo, fell in hole, I'm okay! F home! Feather falling 4, you have to have him! You have to have them. But as you can see, this is Bethany's private suite, okay? Because really, if we can just get one guy in the fall trap, folks, my life goal and dreams would be completed, and it would be amazing, folks. So I just want to get one man. See some people, folks. We're going to get him. Oh, we got one of them, folks. One down. Let's shoot him. Oh, we got him, we got him. Yeah, it's over, folks. We just need to shoot him one more. Oh my goodness, they battle log. They're total dumbos. Total dumbos, absolute dumbos. We just got a triple kill. Triple kill, folks, triple kill. Oh, ho, ho. Absolutely, look at all these kind young men and women in the chat. Folks, I just got screwed. Oh my goodness. I went into my room and somebody was inside. This was highly planned. Well, 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 folks, what do we have here? It would appear that we have the first video of the map on hcteams.com. Very intelligent. What the heck? I didn't even press that. Oh my goodness! I think I'm ratted. Okay, that was very odd. That happens sometimes, I don't know. It could be Rat Trojan, folks. I know all of you depend on my action-packed videos to get your daily dose of PvP action, because I've already built it on a single-player server. Once you see this thing, folks, your jaw's going to be dropped, and you are just going to be going goo-goo-ga-ga over this beautifully designed base built by yours truly. That's why you all do come to my channel, is to watch my amazing top-of-the-line PvP skills. You know, I've beat players ranging from Stimpy all the way to Gaze McGee. I've beat Stimpy in both Potion and Suit PvP. I'm telling you, folks, Cobble is a rare block. It is hard to get. If you see Pac, tell him that you will send some popcorn to his house, folks, because he apparently likes popcorn. He may or may not have type 2 diabetes at this point. I don't know what it's going to be, but it'll be something. Running the planes, Josh. Please give it to me. Folks, it's over! It's over! We've got a guy hot on our tail! It's huge, folks. The cult member, his name is Shit Dick, so I apologize. Let me tell you, folks, the Hood Rats came. Adios and goodbye. This one was bizarre. Absolutely bizarre, but I hope you enjoyed it, folks. So, until next time, adios. Well, hello there, folks, and welcome back to another edition of the LOL It's Alex PvP Let's Play. Oh my goodness, they killed Family Friendly! and it appears it's in a jihadi attack! I almost pooped my panties, okay? This is another thing, I don't know why it's like that, it's very odd, but it actually looks pretty cool, you know, it probably has something to do with J-Halt's, you know, downtown Chicago, 1995 Honda van, you know, where he hosts his server out of. Jewish, you know, the guy straight out of Israel. Vakui Bui, shout out to Nudes. I've been listening to these tunes. Minecraft music is much better than the trash and garbage we hear on the radio and YouTube. Oh, Clippy just died, folks. Look at that. We can celebrate with this marvelous music. Any music discs? The black one that looks like it got hit by a pickup truck. We're in trouble. We are in trouble. We have hood rats. We have hood rats here, folks. He is going to hit me right off. Possibly a DDoS attack. Folks, we just had a malfunction. Folding is up there. He just hit me up. Oh, that's Dragon. Are you some sort of Dumbo? Oh my goodness, folks. Dragon is a Dumbo. He thinks he's some sort of hotshot. Well, I died, folks. You stupid. This guy, I'm cutting my penis off, folks. This is sickening. And I'm gonna have to, I fell two times. Folks, I hit the ground in my room, and then I pearled out, and then I just somehow pearled, I don't know, folks, that wasn't a real kill. And then somehow it lagged, and I turned back in time, and I hit the ground again! I'm totally untrucing Dragon Timbo, whatever that Dumbo's name is, folks, because he's a scam. I, Kelly, is untruced. I will take her out, folks. Hopefully she comes to my base before this video goes live, so I can take her out personally myself. Because she's scum of the earth. Adios, folks. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm now gonna go cut my penis off because I died. Okay, so I'll see you next time. Alrighty, folks. Welcome back to another edition to my YouTube channel. Oh, you gotta be kidding! What a damn disgrace. Let's just cut that out. And we can look at that one. Very disgusting. It's one of the more vulgar ones we've actually seen, folks. I'll just back up a little. That is the tip of the day on my channel here. Oh, well. It's been so long, son of a gun, I forgot I have to bring more. These guys are chilling up in the clouds. It looks a little funky, folks, I'll be honest with you. Let's make sure nobody's here. Give a little couple smackers. AFK, oh my. Oh my goodness, F Show Fat Jew. Who is that? Oh no, that's a big boy team, folks. Go in. Oh, is he coming for me? I don't know. Ooh, Fat Jew. You probably, I don't know, I was trying to think what do Jews eat, I don't know, folks, you know, the Mexicans, they eat tacos, you know, the Italians, it's pasta. I don't know what the Jews eat, to be honest, you know. If any of you are Jews, you know, let me know what's your traditional cuisine. Maybe lamb, you know, probably beefed up a little bit on the lamb. They can play until the cows come home, okay? You know, he's playing some synagogue music right now. A family-friendly sword. I have a Bethany sword. I have a Bethany and Alex sword. I get these words, and they just sound so cool and trendy. I just can't help myself. Oh my goodness, folks. Total Dumbo, Total Dumbo. Let's get him, let's get him, let's get him. Oh, wait, who's this? Oh, is this his Jitterclicks? Oh, come on, come on, you scum of the earth. Oh, I bet there's a trap around here, folks. That's what's happening. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, my goodness, we're so gonna get him, folks. We're gonna get him. Oh, wait, well, thanks to me. It appears we're going solo, folks. It is just me and you, the viewer. Oh, a power two bow. Very, you know, I'll be honest, it's kind of amateur, folks. So, but thank you, kind gesture, of course, even though I have like a power four flame two back at the house. So, oh, I'm getting short term of breath there. We're getting taken out, folks. Little Jimmy's is hot on our tail. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my. Dazza is here. Oh, go, 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 go. Oh, oh, oh. Guy out here called Butt Munter. I apologize. I've showed Dazza. Wait, Dazza is with D Wicket? What? What? I don't know about this, folks. This is very, very sketchy. Dazza is with in this team somehow, the fish and chip eater himself. I told him not to attack you. Little Jimmy says, I apologize. Yeah, they're in cahoots. And look at this. This is a little bogus attempt to attack. This is a bait and switch, if you will, you know? They're gonna bait me out. They think I'm some sort of Dumbo, you know? That looked like the most scripted PvP battle since the 90s, folks. He killed Hella Breezy with this? I remember Hella Breezy, folks. He is a hood rat. Oh my goodness, folks. There's a helicopter outside my house. Maybe I'm getting swatted. I'm looking at it right now. Oh my goodness, they're talking to me. So until next time, I am going to have to wave it a goodbye, folks. Hope you enjoyed. Well, how's it going there, folks? I actually just got, I'll keep it family friendly here, effed up, if you will, by a leather guy. I used two potions, so it was a close call, folks. I almost died. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, we've got him! Fuck! Oh, you son of a gun! Ah, oh, you... it's a lost cause. He's just moving around like a little bunny rabbit. Okay, we're gonna give it a shot, folks. I just shot him up. Here, oh, we're gonna shoot him, folks. Oh, yeah, we're gonna take him out. Oh, my goodness, this looks like he's hacking. What in the world? Oh, my goodness, I'm gonna die. We gotta get in. Oh, oh, no, he's gonna get in with me, folks. Oh, no, this is it. We're gonna die. Oh, no, it's over. It's over. It's dead. I'm dead. Oh, no, I just saved myself, folks. Oh, 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 my goodness. No, I gotta get in. Oh, oh, man, that was hacks, folks. End of discussion. Holy cannoli, I almost died. Wow. Wow, oh, wow. This guy is a hacker. If I wasn't so highly skilled in PvP, folks, I would have gone down the drain. Okay? It was a very close call. He definitely has an auto clicker, force field, the whole nine yards. The whole nine yards, folks. I almost pooped my pants. Oh, 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 oh. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Oh, you scumbag. He wants me to take another screenshot. Oh, I moved. Oh my goodness. Here's this guy's the slowest hands ever. My hair is getting gray here. Love you fucking much. I apologize for the vulgar language there. Folks, initiative is back. Initiative is back. Red alert, red alert. Let's go for him, folks. We gotta get him now. This guy's scum of the earth, folks. Scum of the earth and a hacker. Oh no, we still see him in the distance. Let's chuck a pearl out there, folks. This is risky. This is very risky. Where is he? We're gonna cut him off. We're in trouble. We are in deep doo-doo, if you will. Radicalized by anti-Bethany literature, put out by Faction Colony. You know, there is always another beautiful young lady just waiting to run into my arms. You know, I'm a very popular young man. It worked magically, folks. Oh, we're gonna get him. Oh, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. No, 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 you Dumbo. Oh my goodness. Let's see, can we get him? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, he got me, folks. Good thing I have feather falling. Didn't even hurt me a thing. Oh, oh. Oh. Oh no, he's got me on the wrong side now. Son of a gun. Oh wait, we just turned the tables on him. Oh! Oh, son of a gun, he fell right in the same spot. Oh. Oh my goodness, this guy is crazy. He is gonna come back up, it would indeed appear. Oh my goodness. Oh, we just launched him. What? Oh, we got him. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We got him, folks. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gracious. We got him. Oh my goodness. He had op goodies on him. Oh my goodness. I cannot believe we just got him. We took out this inappropriate young man. His name is not family friendly in any way, shape, or form, folks. Wow, folks. We just took out that son of a gun, inappropriate name, Brazzers model. Oh my goodness. Who's that? Until next time, adios. Well, hello, folks, and welcome back from Joy WTF. That actually stands for something. I won't name it out, though. He is in a team with Boobies Lover, so I definitely apologize. Save me from Clippy the Hood Rat. This guy thinks I'm some sort of a Dumbo, folks. He thinks I'm an absolute Dumbo. I just saw you in his base. Oh, it was a false alarm, folks. Literally, this guy, Shit Dicks, is the worst Minecraft player in all of history, folks. I mean, this guy's complete trash. He literally dies like 80 times a day. Playboy Mansion, you know, which is, I mean, this is Playboy Mansion, not family friendly, but at least they have some better architecture than that, you know, hunk of crap, let's say, folks. I mean, that thing is ugly. I'm not in cahoots. That's total BS. Please juice up anew. Forgive all of your enemies. You want me to go into cahoots with Clippy? Sullivan is here now? Oh my goodness. This guy is scum of the earth. He is even a bigger hood rat than Clippy Dippy at some points, folks. I'd say most of the time they're on an equal playing field, but they are both scum of the earth. Look at that. He even has a disgusting, unfamily-friendly cape on. They're standing right next to each other. Buddy, buddy, goody, buddy two-shoes. For various reasons, I had some, you know, miscellaneous activities to get accomplished. Potion of a Nigerian. Well, I don't know that that is necessarily family friendly, folks, although it's on the border. It is you know, questionable. You know, it's a little pushing. What is that, folks? Oh my goodness, that is Nazi propaganda. I'll take the loss on that one. I don't want a diamond that promotes disgusting people like that. Oh my goodness. Oh, son of a gun! Son of a gun! Oh, yes. Oh, here he is. Here he is. What? No! You have to be joking. This is probably gonna fail. Oh, it could be working. Oh, it worked marvelous. Oh, yes! Yes! You scumbag, I'm gonna chase you down. Yeah! Yeah, we got him. I used that marvelous pearl. I mean, that was so highly skilled. It takes years of PvP experience to land pearls like that, folks. And this is actually new. That's pretty cool. Oh, whoopsie there, folks. Once you go black, as they do indeed say, and, you know, I haven't gone black. Link Ray, he is actually one of those people who stole his mom's credit card and bought High Roller. All of these people in his team are, you know, low-class hood rats who really pose no threat to me. It would appear they've removed the pubic hair, if you will. So that is, you know, I mean, that's a step in the right direction. So, adios. Well, welcome back once again. Oh, that sounds like a hip-hop music video. You know, it's like the beginning of it, and then they're like, yo, yo, yo. This one is really cool, folks. Straight out of, like, a Jay-Z video or something. You know, and all the trendies and the youngsters are listening to these days. Who do we got here? We got a Jamaican, folks. He's probably, I'm not gonna say that, folks. That was actually going to be not family-friendly, so... Oh, my goodness, Clippy! Oh! Oh, my goodness! Oh! Oh! Oh, my goodness, I was not expecting that! Oh! Oh, wait, what do we got? Oh, my goodness, wait! Oh my, oh, what is that? Very frightened. Oh, no. This guy is scum. Dragged in. Oh, we got him with two. Oh, where's Delta? Oh, son of a gun. Oh, we're gonna get him now. Oh, we got him. Oh, you gotta be kidding! Oh my goodness! Oh, I am highly skilled! It's Jamaican! Oh, if I would have got that, folks, oh my goodness, I should have been inducted into the Hall of Fame. Cult member says, can you send 15K? How about a hashtag LOL? Waved a goodbye, so adios, folks. Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Edited that, it's even more sickening. I think this is where they come. What are you trying to give me, young man? What is it, oh, speed? Oh, no, you scum of the earth. Scum of the earth. That guy is a total dumbo. From a faction Balls Deep, and for my family viewers, that means, you know, they made a slam dunk in basketball, you know, their ball went deep into the net. Don't look into that, folks, it's nothing more than that, I just don't get it, but, I'm killing this guy, I'm killing him, folks. You have stolen two kills from me. I'm getting a little ticked off now. Message buzz, if so, oh my goodness. Okay, we're going for Jumbo Ace, folks. This could be, they could have just turned on me, folks. I don't even know who to go for. It's Jumbo Ace. Let's see, hopefully they don't betray me, folks. That would indeed be devastating, but really never know these days. Yeah, this is who we want, Jumbo Ace, you son of a gun. I just got hit in, you little rascal. Let's get some potions up there, so hopefully we can take out this guy. Oh my goodness, now we got another guy. This guy's a dumbo, folks. Jumbo Ace. Oh my goodness, folks, we're getting jumped by an Irish penguin. Oh my goodness, oh, Squiffy Mc... Oh my goodness, oh, of course. Oh, we've got him, folks, we've got him. We've got him hit now. Oh my goodness, folks, this is the guy, he's a hood rat. He is an absolute hood rat. And Squiffy McBobos. Oh my Anyways, I'll bring you back in a minute. Until next time, folks, adios and goodbye. Alrighty, folks. Oh, son of a gun. Dang it, folks, we could have had him. Oh, you son of a gun. Oh my goodness, I haven't seen this. This is the worst one. Wow, folks, that's sick. I truly do apologize, folks, for my family viewers that unfortunately have to view that disgusting content. I mean, it's even purple, folks. I mean, that's a... he's got to get that checked out by a doctor. You know, why can't we have family-friendly stuff like that, you know? It's my head. It looks good. It's funny. Who is that? I can't even read the name. It's, I can't read it at all. Get close to me. I mean, that's what all these people are doing, you know. They're just so amazed at my high quality family friendly content, you know. They just want to be close to me to get you know, some of that enjoyment for themselves firsthand. You know, it's one thing to watch the videos on YouTube, but it is a totally different story to experience this amazing content in the first person. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh no, what is this, folks? Oh my goodness, we gotta pot up. Oh no, this is bad, folks. This is really bad. This is really bad. Now I accidentally potted. Oh my goodness, who is this? This is a hacker. Well, folks, I just... Okay, I can't go into any of the safe rooms, folks. Oh my goodness, this is... He's using Kill Aura. Oh my goodness, folks. Oh, you are a hacker. SIBO Nerdo. Oh my goodness, folks, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. It's over. It's over, folks. It soothes his ears. But, you know, folks, that'll just be a total wumbo bumba bumbo. Do you ever want to Skype, Alex? Yeah, he wants to DDoS me. Oh my goodness, no, let me back in. Let me back in, you dumbo. Casacabo. Bethany, oh, 23 levels. Yikes, folks. It has been going for 40 time hours. Folks, we're getting jumped. We're bad. This is it. This is it. We're done for. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What's going on? Let me get in your base. Let me get in your base. I'm going into him. Oh no. This is it. This is it. Nope. It's over. It's over. They are just following me like a chicken pot pie. Ugh. I can't even talk, folks. Nope, it's done. It's done. Son of a gun! I quit! I quit! No! No! Screw that, folks! That was sick! That is 80 million team! I'm cutting my penis off. I'm gonna have to have a conversation with Cheater. The guy's a total dumbo. I'm depressed. I'm just gonna go cry myself to bed now. It's no point in living. Drink some warm milk. Until next time, folks. Adios. Alrighty there, folks. I heard you like nuts. This is truly inspiring. Bethany helmet, Bethany chest plate, Bethany leggings, and Bethany booties. Gunpowder. Wow, I have like 10 stacks of it. Pam Zibby. He's in fuck bitches. I want to build some of those safe rooms that are the dropper downers. I would just hop on right here, and they're toast. I deeply apologize. Oh, let's just go confirm that, because that is indeed what we thought last time. My pistons disappeared! What in the world? Oh, okay, that was a glitch, folks. Oh my goodness, I about pooped my panties. Until next time, adios. Who knows, folks? Bye-bye. Well, folks, I would like to welcome you back to my YouTube channel. And after hours and hours of stress and hard labor and suicidal thoughts, this is a little odd. Oh my goodness. As far as my knowledge goes, and it's very extensive, I'm very highly skilled in the redstone area. This is just a hoobly bloobly. Oh no! I don't know what's going on. Oh no, I'm gonna die, folks. I'm gonna die. Oh, why did I just do that? I accidentally, oh my goodness, I don't even know what I'm talking about, folks. We're getting jumped. Wow, Link, great. The whole shebang is here, folks. The whole shebang. I don't even know if I pearled. Okay, let's just go in here. Whoa! I hear, or however they drink the pots. We have his egghead sword. Well, that's what he is, folks. He is an egghead. I didn't die, obviously, because I'm highly skilled in PvP. We are going to get him. Let's shoot him. Oh, of course. Yep, that's exactly. I'm getting triple comboed. Oh my goodness, we are getting annihilated. Oh. We're in damage control now, folks. I thought this was gonna be a little funny bunny here. Come on in, you. Oh! Oh, you son of a gun! We have to trap him, folks. We unlock it. Yeah. And then, oh! Oh, wait, he's back. GTG! Oh, Clippy, we got him! Oh! Link Gray is begging for mercy, folks. We are not going to let it happen. We're gonna take out this son of a gun. Oh, yeah, yes, yeah, oh my goodness, folks, we got him, oh my god, that is amazing, that is absolutely amazing. I am such a highly skilled player, so highly skilled. I don't get it, folks, that is very sketchy. We just got scammed! It's almost a Christmas miracle if you can catch an admin on J-Halt's server these days. Moment of ecstasy, or so. Such an amazing kill, folks. Only a highly skilled PvPer like myself could have pulled it off. Link Gray, a known hood rat who, you know, stole his mom's credit card to buy Hyroller. That's, you know, declassified documents from HCTeams.com. Until next time, folks, adios. Well, folks, this is one for the record books. It's one that will go down in history. It's one that I will sit down one day with my grandkids and show them how highly skilled of a PvPer I am. I was just having like an aneurysm. I was ecstatic. So I've killed Stimpy in soup. Killed Stimpy in potion and killed Stimpy in archer. So we've hit the cycle, okay? We have done all of it. My clear superiority to Stimpy as the far better PvPer, folks. And I think all of you already know that. Stimpy is slain by yours truly. Come on down, like they say on The Price is Right. Items, folks, I mean, we are so packed to the brim. That one's sickening. So I'm gonna go blibbity-blip-blip-blip-blip-boo-boo. Okay, I don't... How do you like that, Stimpy? It's all mine. And, you know, Stimpy, the audacity of this guy, he thinks he's some hotshot. you know, some rich lowlife who, because he can walk around with a looting 3 and an unbreaking 3. I mean, this is the best sword you can get. He thinks he's such a cool guy, but little did he know that he was gonna die to yours truly, and now that sword is in my personal collection. So how do you like that? I shot my little pet Rock. He's a well-known player. I took him out personally. I shot Stimpy, you know, very, very decent known. And also the Hoodrat Linkray. Folks, I'm gonna get killed by these Sega Bubbles! Oh my goodness, folks! Oh my! Those things are the real deal! Oh my goodness! Look at them, folks! They're coming through the doors! Oh my goodness, I have to F home and get a sword! Those things will kill you! Holy cannoli, folks! They still here? Oh, they're still here, folks! Yeah, how does it feel when I have a sharp too? Little son of a gun, scum of the earth. Yeah, I think they're over here. Yeah, you scum, folks. Yeah, I get taken out. Little scumbag. Oh my goodness, folks. I will shoot the little tippy toes right there. I'm just like a paranoid nut job. He had actually taken all his armor off and drank an invis potion. He thought he was gonna be some slick Rick. That probably was Stimpy, you know, he was probably a little timid teddy bear. And he was probably screaming in the team speak. I mean, the chat just went wild. You kind of like when they just die and hit the ground too hard, but it's also, it's just so intense and amazing when they don't die. So you can come down here and shoot them yourself. And it just really puts the finishing touches on it. I think it's more enjoyable to kill them yourself. So until next time, folks, adios. Well, hello there, folks. I had an administrator over. I'm not going to name names, although his name starts with the letter I, so I'll let you come to your own conclusions. He said he was very familiar, which was totally bogus, folks. And I hope he doesn't watch this video, because, you know, I may have to report him to J-Halt personally, folks, because this guy was a scam artist. Me and the admin, not going to name names, but his name starts with I, the second letter is M. He was trying to say I was some sort of a dumbo, because I couldn't get it to work, but I told him I have the same deal right over there. And I was getting frustrated, folks. I was having enough, you know, because I was trying to build this son of a gun, and it wouldn't work. I'm not doing another 80-hour video of building this. We're going to pump it out quick. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, wait. No, I failed. What do we do here, folks? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is a disaster. This is so high class. This is something you would see, you know, at like Bill Gates' house. I mean, even he couldn't get something like this. We see a hood rat, so we're ready to shoot him up. And we just take out that son of a gun, folks. We shoot him till the cows come home. This is absolutely the best build ever. Now I have to break this again. I've done this 380 million times. Deja vu. Let's make sure. Oh, and good. There, I just screwed it now. I just absolutely screwed it. Because now it's never going to work again because of that dumbo crap. And now I bet it doesn't do it again. What is this? What is this? Oh, there we go. There we go. This is your redstone tip of the day. And really, I mean, I'm as good as Etholabs on redstone, folks. I mean, I am highly skilled. This is marvelous, folks. So give me a round of applause. There we go. Let's do that. Boo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-boo. Oh, this is actually the next day. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. Oh my goodness. Wow. I didn't just walk in, I jumped. So until next time, adios. Well, hello there, folks. Stimpy Z. You know, that's his new name. He gets a new account every week, folks. He can't stay consistent like myself. But he said, we are coming for that ass. Stimpies, come to my base at your own risk, young man. You will be taken out. Soup Skids is near. He said, I'ma kill them. And then he died. Somebody like Manso Bubba Boo Boo. Let's go give him a couple smackaroonies. Oh, we got a shot off. Oh my goodness, we're getting amazing. The high quality archery. Oh my goodness, are they dumbos? Oh. They could be Dumbos.
And I'll burn you if there's a blubbity boo boo.
They're jumping me? Oh my goodness, are you serious? This is ludicrous. Huh. Yeah, you scumbag. Yeah, I'll take you out, you scum. Oh yeah, we're getting him, folks. Oh my goodness, he's getting comboed. Ooh. He can't even lay a hand on me, folks. We are doing some damage. Let's go for Angie Boo Boos. Jilly Boo Boos is out here. Who's this? Oh, we got somebody here. Oh, Cheater's on now, folks. Oh, we're getting this guy. I'm Trasher's back. Yeah, take out I'm Trasher. I told him. I was like, get this son of a gun. They were out here just sitting around with him like they're, you know, drinking lemonade on a cool, hot summer afternoon.
I think we should legalize block glitching because if you have wood doors, you're just a Dumbo and you deserve whatever you get.
Oh my goodness, I'm Trasher. He looks like he's straight out of Pakistan. Why can't I get him? I am a horrible archer. Oh, wait, you're gonna... Ah, oh, son of a gun. Oh, now we got the little Pakistani back, folks. I'm Trasher. If I didn't know myself, I'd think I'm an amateur, but I know I'm highly skilled. Oh, look at him, folks. Oh, what did he just do? F show extinguisher. Oh, he logged off, that son of a gun. That son of a gun, scum of the earth. I'm ticked, folks, because this guy was on... Oh, my gosh, he's back. He's back. Oh, what do we do? Oh, whoa. Oh my goodness. I just need to get one shot off on him. One shot. Oh my, folks. Come on in, buddy boy. Oh, come on. If I miss, he's gonna log off. Oh my goodness. Yes! Oh, we got him! We got him! Protection 2, unbreaking, blibbity bloop bloop. Wait, no way. Oh my goodness, he's an invis, folks! Oh, we got him! Oh my goodness, that son of a gun drank an invis potion. He thinks he's some sort of a hotshot. Up here is where I keep the goody-goodies. You killed Simpy Lival. That is indeed true. Dazza the fish and chip eating hacker. Until next time, adios. Well, folks, a golden apple. Go on in there. Oh, he's a total Dumbo. Scruffy McBoboos. I have just got another kill because, I get so many of them, folks. I'm just such highly skilled. My kill wall is getting bigger by the day. Buffaloo-boos? Oh, my goodness. This is amazing. He is going in, folks. He is going to die. Clippy's newest team member will be killed. By yours truly. Where's my stick? Okay, there it is. This guy is hopping around like a little Indian on the rain dance, folks. He's trying to get the rain to come down. You know, it's a drought out there in California. So, you know, he's trying to get some of that good old H2O to coming down. If my bow breaks, I am going to kill myself. This guy is like a bunny rabbit, folks. He is hopping around till the cows come home. There we go. We got him, folks. We shot him after 10,000 hours. And that's a very inappropriate sword name. Holy cannoli, folks. This guy, Jahanel Bobo, cursed helmet, 80 million deaths. But look at that, folks. That is the big boy booties. Thank you to Jahini Boo 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 Boo. Let's shoot him on down. Go down there, you Dumbo. I want to pick up the goodies. Well, I won't get the goodies now. That's what I didn't want to happen. But he is apparently a total Dumbo. I'll bring you back. I'd love to see Stimpy on there. You know, I could, you know, pick up this bow at night and reminisce. 14-3. I don't know how to do that math, folks. Probably like one for every three or something. Let's see if he's trying to play a little hopscotch with me. He thinks he can switch sides. Oh! F-show. Oh no. He logged. Son of a gun! He logged off, folks. Absolutely sickening. He logs off. He thinks he's some sort of a hot shot. And this guy can't fall down because I'm not going to be able to get his goodies. I mean, this sucks. Come to door. Oh, you stupid. I'm a Dumbo. I can't even do it, folks. I'm having an aneurysm. Get the shovel. He thinks I'm trying to trap him. This guy's a complete Dumbo. This guy is still here. Maybe we can shoot him in now. Of course not. Oh, did he die? Wait.
Oh, now he's dead. He just took off his armor. This guy says he's gonna guard me. Yeah, I don't buy it. You know, I think he's gonna try and take me out. Let's just try it. I think I'm highly skilled, so I don't think dying will be much of an issue. Protection 1? Well, heck, this isn't even worth my time. You're gonna win some, you're gonna lose some. And heck, I had to go to sleep, you know? I gotta stay healthy, you know? Without sleep, it could be, you know, devastating and detrimental to my health. Oh, you're trying to take me out, you little rascal. It's not gonna work. Okay, let's see. We'll shoot up him. Uh-oh. What do we got here? Uh-oh, folks, we're getting jumped. Oh, he's trying to pull a little quick one. Okay, well, what is that? Is he in my base? Until next time, folks, I hope you enjoyed it, and adios. Folks, oh my goodness, we just got a good one to start this Let's Play, and then a millisecond goes by. It was huge, folks. And little did they know, they were hopping in, they thought they were little hot shots, hopping into my little trap, and then just hopping it on out, you know, because you can get the feather jump. Oh, that son of a gun, he's scum of the earth. Oh, he logged off, folks. Wow. That's sickening. Yep, oh yeah, there he is right there, folks. This guy thinks he's a hot shot. Because heck, what happened is we were out there, and then literally, I blink my eyes, and there's like 10 dudes jumping me. Wait. This guy is scum. Oh, this guy is a hacker. No, that... this guy has PvP timer. Oh, PvP timer. He's a hacker. Oh my goodness. What in the world? Take it off. Let me take him out. Let me take this son of a gun out. I mean, this guy was outside. Oh, wow. He took him out, you son of a gun. Wow, Perzy, now let me kill you because you stole my kill. I do enjoy getting kills, folks, I'm not gonna lie. These guys have been a couple slick ricks. They're cocky, folks. They will come out and try and bait you. Oh, look at him, he's back out again. You can't get these people. Oh, okay, where's he gonna pearl now? Oh, yeah! See, I told you they were getting cocky, folks. Folks, we're getting jumped by soup skids, I think. Oh, my goodness. This is the big boys. Oh, go inside. Oh, my goodness. It's not a mountain, but the dirt starts going higher. Saucy bossy. If advertisements logs back in, we would make them go raidable. Oh, my goodness. It would be amazing if this guy logs in. They are in trouble, folks. If this guy logs on, we are in business. We will take him out immediately. Stimpy was just here. He thinks he's some sort of a hot shot. Yeah, here he is now, folks. Yeah, look at him. He's running around in gold. You know, I'll pot up with a speed, too, and take out that son of gun immediately if he wasn't with his, you know, little stampede of team. Big boy suit. Oh, he's down. Yeah, look at that, folks. We got him. Oh. Why aren't those going in? What in the world? We're gonna lose those items. Well, what the heck? I want that. I want those valuable armor items. Unfortunately, we died to Clippy Dippy himself. It was pretty bad. I was just wrecking him, folks. He was up there. I was jumping. I was smacking him till the cows came home. Yeah, Carba Juba Lulu. Everybody there was blaming one another. You know, it was a he said, she said kind of ordeal. It's a mystery, folks. I don't know who hit me in there. It's just going to be a mystery that goes down in the history books. I don't go raidable because that would be, I mean, I don't even know what I would do at that point, folks. I would have to resort to extreme measures. I could die thousands of times and I wouldn't even notice it. That's how wealthy I am. One of the most hood rat players on the server, Clippy himself. We do come out on top. We are highly skilled PvPers, and we will get our comeuppance. He is not going to enjoy my revenge, and I will have my revenge, folks. He is not going to get out of this one easy. Until next time, folks, I hope you enjoyed. Adios, and goodbye. Well, howdy there, folks, and welcome back to another addition to my Minecraft PvP. Oh my goodness, we have somebody caught in our trap. Wait, what? Oh, he's trying to pull a little quickie. Oh no, this guy's gonna steal our kill. Oh.
Oh, we got him!
Opposition armor? Not opposition. I always say that, folks. I always get slammed in the comments. It just sounds so good, rolling off the tongue, you know? Opposition armor. It sounds like that's what it means. Is he some sort of a Dumbo? Afri-cunt. I don't know if that's a guy as a name or if he's just trying to put this inappropriate content here. Yes, very devastating. It was horrible, folks. We're trying not to even think about that one anymore. It was pretty sick. Message Vicui. Message Vicui. Get Simon. Simon. Oh my goodness, this is, oh, Simon. Get him. Oh my goodness, that guy is in Clippy's team. Take him out immediately. Action-packed PvP battle. Oh, we shot that scum of the earth. Oh, some sort of a full rounder trap or something. What, who is that? F show unformed pickle. Get pickle. Now I've lost that pickle. Oh no, there's the pickle dude. Want to take out pickle. No, you Dumbo. No, you Dumbo Bumbo. No, you stupid. Oh my goodness, it's a lost cause. Oh, Link Gray's out. They're just gonna run. They're little babies, folks. They just come on out and they do go back in like the little chickens they are, folks. Oh, let's get this son of a gun. That's not bannable, folks. That's completely legal. What do we got here, folks? Oh yeah, get that guy. Oh, we shot him up. Yeah, look at him. He gets one shot off and then he's into his base like the little crybaby. Yeah, come on out, Link Gray. I'll shoot you immediately. Oh, come on, you little scum of the earth. Yeah, you were trying to take me out last night, but you couldn't do it. Oh, you couldn't do it, you scumbag. Oh, shoot! Whoa! Oh, uninformed pickle. Oh, Tensify, yeah, I don't know about you, buddy. I think you may be in cahoots with Clippy.
Is there a player named Quick, or is that a dude?
This guy's a little chicken, folks. He comes on out. He thinks he's a hotshot.
These people are amazing. Look at this, folks. They added in more heads of mine.
Uh-oh. It appears we have a malfunction up there. They need to clear that off. I have a bit of a mohawk going.
Folks, I am getting real, real tired of this base design they have. This guy, Simon AMC, he thinks he's some sort of a hot shot. I'm sick of it, folks. I am absolutely sick of it. It disgusts me. Because nobody has the balls to go over there because their whole damn base is a fall trap. We're all a bunch of crybabies. He just sits over there like he's a hot shot. It is horrible. It is absolutely horrific. And now they're in cahoots. We're in cahoots with Simon HD. Oh yeah, you're getting jumped, kid. Oh yeah, I'm doing some damage to him. Oh, he's doing some damage to me. He just pearls back to his little base, like a little crybaby. Oh, this guy's here. This guy, I've killed him like 3 times now. There's the 4th time.
You're not killing me this time, buddy.
So I just did, so hope you enjoyed it. Yep. They're in cahoots. Look at that. Sick. Absolutely sickening, folks. Look at this. Look at this. That is disgusting. Such a kind team they used to be, and now they're in cahoots with the scummest of scum. I knew they'd gone downhill, but I didn't know they'd gone down that far. That makes me nauseated, folks. Absolutely nauseated. We're gonna take him out, folks. So we're gonna get him. I think where'd he go? Oh, this is him right here, folks. Yeah, there he is. I'm Trasher. He's scum, folks. He betrayed me, and we're gonna take him out live on camera right now. We're gonna kill him, folks. We have all the numbers going for us. Trasher, it looks like he's trying to make a getaway. Ooh. Oh, we got him with... Whoa, he must have thorns on. Scum of the earth, folks. I just shot Clippy. Oh, shoot, I'm a little low. Ooh. Oh, no, this guy's scum. What? Oh. Wow, look at another Soup Skids member in cahoots with Clippy, folks. French Fry is... He's scum. He is absolute scum. He's just jealous I took out his little cult leader, Stimpy, because I'm highly skilled in the PvP department, of course. Who just died? Oh, good! Wow, we took out that hood rat, folks. He was a definite hood rat.
Bet you're gonna go right back into your little base, you little scum. Okay,
a diamond helmet. Is that it? I mean, I have a lot of diamond helmets. I mean, I hate to be, you know, a little, braggy, you know? I mean, I always want to appreciate the gift. It's the thought that counts, but... Folks, somebody's here jumping us in invis! I don't know who it is! Oh my goodness, he just came up right behind us, and he started trying to take us out! We're all jumping him now, though, folks. He is scum of the earth! Oh! Oh, we shot the wrong guy. That could be the case, Abooey Booey Bubbo. My marvelous archery skills were really being displayed nationwide. Oh, wow, we were inches away. Inches away. Wait, who's coming up now? Oh, that's Abooey Bubbo. So it looks like, oh, we got french fries, folks. That was a long shot. It probably took off like 10 hearts. He thinks he's going to come up here and take me out. It's not going to happen. Oh, shoot. Oh, we're going in. Oh. Until next time, folks, I hope you enjoyed. Adios.